So shit. It's just we too deep with three heats. It's just me and D, you know, just like he said in that one song. We riding down Salisbury and shit. As soon as we passing up, like, I think that's 25th of Salisbury, boom, my SRT Durango hit the corner. I'm like, damn, D, you see that? That motherfucker crazy. We looking at it like on some shit like, that motherfucker nice, because we sliding in some basics or shit. We just looking back at the car. Next thing you know, by the time we, right before we get to the gas station and shit, passing the firehouse, the Durango turned his lights on. I'm like, never did that Durango just have some police lights. So I'm like, damn. But you know me, I ain't really no high speed ass nigga. You know, I don't be doing, I don't do too much. I drive, you know, shit, regular. So D like, bro, I'm on parole, bro. Ain't no way you finna stop and pull up. I'm like, bro, chill out, bro. Just, you know, he like, bro, take him. I'm like, shit, fuck it. So the police, I fake like I'm finna go in this little gas station lot right here. Pull over, turn my lights off, but I fake the blink. I put my right blink on. The police get behind me. Soon as I see him opening this door to get out, boom, take off. You know, 70 right here. Get on 70. Boom. Flying. I was finna get off on Tuck, but I'm like, nah, police be right there. Take her all the way around, all the way downtown. Boom. Get off on parking 7. Come up park. Boom. I'm in the projects now. I'm riding through. I'm like, shit, dude, we finna just hop out. Leave the car right here. Matter of fact, I ain't even gonna tell y'all. So I'm in the blue Porsche. That Porsche I seen on my Instagram, motherfucker, so fast. They got like 260 on the dash. So can't nobody fuck with me in the Porsche. So boom, I tell D, like, shit, we finna just hop out in the project. Soon I see hella people. I'm like, ooh, it's perfect. We just caught a little crowd. I look at the crowd. Ah, hold up. That is Benji Bam getting his ass beat down. I'm like, oh, no, nah, this is too fucking hot. We ain't finna be able to come right here. So shit, you know me. Go down to Soto. Stop! Buckle you. Come back through the project. Let the window down. Stop whooping that man ass like that, bro. You know, that's my peoples and shit. So I wanted to help him, but what the fuck could I do? It's 40 people right there. Shit. Keep going. We get back on 70. I see the police. The Durango's still behind me the whole fucking time. So we get back on 70 this time. It's so many 18-wheelers, bro. I'm talking about, so it's like, what was it about? Like 30 18-wheelers? Yeah, I told him the story. It was like 30, 18 with it. So shit, I'm balling. Whoo, whoo, on God. Switching in front, on God. Boom, boom, in front of this 18 wheel, in front of this. The Durango, it's like not, I look back, it's four Durango trucks. So I'm like, damn, what is we finna do? We on some Fast and Furious, Van Diesel, Paul Walker type shit, right? Boom. Slide under the 18 wheel. I'm talking about slide under, master speed. We both doing like 60, all Durango truck. Boom, 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 like flying past. I'm like, oh, okay, we cool, we got it. Now we passing up Grand now. D like, shit, get off on King's Highway. I'm like, nah, bro, you tripping. I got this. So I slide from under the 18 wheel. I'm back in traffic now. We on 70 still. Two Durango trucks, they in front of me now. They come together like this. They start stopping. So I'm like, what the fuck I'm finna do? I'm nervous. I'm buck noise, you hear me? So look, I'm doing like 100. I'm trying to go through the middle of their ass though. So I close my eyes. Cause I'm just knowing we finna crash. Boom. Look, we in the air. I'm talking about we straight flying. So I look at D, I'm like, bruh. So I just hear y'all start turning the wheel. Boom, I looked up. We on the other side of the highway. I'm talking about, we on 70. So we didn't bounce up past the express lane, back on the other side of the highway, tumbling through the grass. And where I look up, boom, we getting off on Shreve. We right here on Shreve. So boom, I come down, make a left on Shreve. Flying. I'm talking about still doing 100. I don't see no police in sight. So I'm finna be on Natural Bridge and Shreve. Right there, but it's already some police right there because you know niggas be getting their caps from their store, so they already burnt the neighborhood up. So I'm bucking my left on Shreve. I see a mobile truck. You know, now look, people be saying these St. Louis mobile trucks is fast. Slow as a motherfucker. I'm talking about I did that to them. Look, so I buckle left on Shreve. The mobile truck buckle, no, I buckle left on Natural Bridge. Mobile truck right there, they buckle left on Natural Bridge right with me. Boom, I see them bucking the left. I buckle U-turn. I'm talking about Shreve. I'm going so motherfucking fast. He's still bucking his left. I didn't buck the you went past his dumb ass. Boom. Now we right here by all the food and shit. The White Castle, the Lee's, Taco Bell, Burger King. Shit, I'm flying, though. I'm flying. I don't see him. So I'm like, shit, deep. Get out the sunroof. Just hit it the ass so they can stop. So boom, we get out the sunroof. Boom, 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 boom. I don't see no police in sight. I'm like, fuck it. Boom, we bucking left on Union. Go right there by the Hollywood Beauty. Damn, I'm finna get my bitch some bundles. That's what we supposed to be doing in the first fucking place. We supposed to be going to the beauty supply house. So I'm like, fuck, nah, I ain't gonna do that. Shit, I just let D out of the Wendy's. I get a fuck, walk in though, so we can be on camera, not do, you know, outside of the high speed shit. He go in the Wendy's. I see the police coming again. What I do? Back down Union, flying, boom, balling on Union. Then I look up, I buckle left on Minerva. Then I'm on the scan. I'm like, damn, I get to the scan this quick. So shit, I'm fuck it. I see LA Foes outside shooting the video. Matter of fact, Vic, you was there. You remember?
Yeah, bro.
So look. So LA Foes shooting a good video. I hop out. Whole time, Taz still behind me, but shit. I ain't say nothing about it. So shit, he like, damn, let me get the Vic to call my Vic. I'm like, shit, go ahead. Toss his little ass the key. Boom, he like, Vic, get this scene. Soon as he hop in the car, he take off. It's like 70 police cars now. I look up, this nigga done did 2 years in the feds behind that shit, man. Shout out to LA. Hey, matter of fact, Vic, don't even put that part in there, because, you know, I ain't trying to get locked up, do no time behind it. But yeah, you know, real nigga, he ain't.